Good morning, students. Let's learn
RHS congruence criterion. Now, what is mean by RHS? See, in this congruence criteria, one angle it should be 90 degree, right angle. Hypotenuse and side means in this criteria, what this criteria explain? This triangle should be right angle. Both the triangles should be right angle. Hypotenuse, both the triangles hypotenuse, and one of the side of both the triangles, if it is equal, then that both the triangles are congruent. Okay. See, if under a correspondence, I will explain you in detail. If under a correspondence, the hypotenuse. Now, which is hypotenuse in triangle ABC? In triangle ABC, AC is the hypotenuse. AC is the hypotenuse. See, the hypotenuse, this hypotenuse, and one side, see, this side. One side means it can come this side also. Okay, now in this figure it has given the measurement of this side. Okay, one side of a right angle triangle, one side of right angle means what it is given? Hypotenuse. And one side of right angle triangle are respectively equal to the hypotenuse and one side of another right angle triangle, then the triangles are congruent. Now let's see in this example, this both the triangles are congruent or not. Okay, now if you will see what it is given, angle, see, RHS means angle should be the right angle. So if you will see in this triangle, in triangle ABC, angle B is right angle. So angle B is equal to, now in RPQ, angle P is right angle. Angle P is right angle. Why? See, both of them have 90 degree angle. It is shown these are right angle. Okay. So what will write the reason? Both of the angles are 90 degree. Okay, both of them have same measurement, 90 degree. B and P are equal. Then what it is given? Right angle triangle means what it is given? The hypotenuse. Now in triangle ABC, which is hypotenuse? Hypotenuse is AC. Which is hypotenuse, you know? Which is hypotenuse? Opposite side to the 90 degree angle, that side is hypotenuse. See, this is 90 degree angle. And which is side opposite to this angle? This AC. So this is hypotenuse. Okay, hypotenuse. Now AC. AC is hypotenuse. So hypotenuse AC is equal to, now in this triangle, which is hypotenuse? RQ is equal to hypotenuse RQ. Both are equal. Why? See, both of them have same measurement. Okay. So is equal to 8 cm. Means these both are hypotenuse and measurement also equal. Okay, 8 cm. Okay, so this AC is equal to RQ. Okay, and what it is given in the criteria? Angle should be 90 degree in both the triangles, hypotenuse and any one of the side in both the triangles. See, now in this triangle, this is 3 cm and in this triangle, this side is 3 cm. Okay, means this both the sides, it has shown the equal. So AB is equal to RP. Okay, AB is equal to RP. Why AB is equal to RP? See, both of them have 3 cm, measure is equal to 3 cm. Means both the sides are 3 cm. So, these both the triangles are congruent by which criterion? RHS. RHS means understood. Right angle, hypotenuse and one of the side. If it is equal, okay, of both the triangles, then that both the triangles are congruent. So triangle ABC congruent with RPQ. Congruent with triangle RPQ. Why? What is the reason? RHS congruence rule. With which criteria? RHS congruence criterion or RHS congruence rule. So what you will write here is an RHS congruence criterion or RHS congruence rule also you can write. See, this is very easy criterion. You have to just remember both the triangles is 90 degree, okay, and both the triangles 90 degree means with that both the triangles are right angle, then hypotenuse of both the triangles if it is equal, and one of the side means in one of the sum it may be given this side and this side if it is equal, and this side if it is not shown, then also that both the triangles are congruent by RHS criterion. Okay, means every time it will not come this only side that you give. It may come this side also, this and this side. It will be given equal. But all the times, what it should be equal? Both the triangles should be 90 degree. Hypotenuse of both the triangles should be equal. And one side of both the triangles should be equal. Then that both the triangles are congruent by RHS congruence criterion. Okay. Let us see one more example. This both the triangles are congruent or not. Okay, now see, if you will see, this is right angle triangle and this is also right angle triangle. Okay, so angle A is equal to angle Q. Yes, both of them have 90 degree measurement, so is equal to 90 degree. Okay, so angle A is equal to angle Q. Then see, AC is equal to PQ. AC is equal to QP or PQ. AC. Now, AC. AC is one of the side. Okay. So side AC also we can write side AC is equal to side QP. Okay. Is equal to side QP. Okay, this both the sides are equal. See, AC is 5 cm and QP here in this triangle QP is 5 cm. Okay, so 5 cm. Then let us see in what is given in the RHS congruence criterion. Right angle, one side and hypotenuse, it should be equal. Okay, now it is right angle. One side it is shown equal. See, these and this side it is shown equal. Let us see hypotenuse is equal or not. See, what is the hypotenuse in this triangle? BC is the hypotenuse. Okay, hypotenuse BC. And in this, what is the hypotenuse? Hypotenuse PR. Okay, hypotenuse if you will see BC, how much it is? 9 cm. Hypotenuse BC 9 cm and hypotenuse PR 8 cm. Then these both are equal? No, these both are not equal. These both are not equal means hypotenuse of this triangle and hypotenuse of this triangle are not equal. Okay, those are not congruent. So we can say this triangle is congruent with this triangle. No, so these both the triangles are not congruent. Okay, so what you write? So triangles are not congruent. Right angles are not congruent. Understood? What is the RHS criterion? See, angle should be 90 degree. That angle we got 90 degree. One side, okay. Side means this side and this side both are equal. But hypotenuse also it should be equal. But here hypotenuse are different. Here it is 9 cm. Here it is 8 cm. So these both the triangles are not congruent. Let's solve exercise 7.2, question number 1. Which congruence criterion do you use in the following? See, now first question given. Now what is given? AC. AC means this side. A is equal to DH. This is equal to this side means this both the sides are shown equal. AC is equal to DH. Okay. Then AB. AB means this side. Okay, equal to DE of this triangle. D, this side is equal with this DE. Okay, then BC. BC means of this triangle. This is BC. This is equal to EF. Okay, so now if you will see in this triangle what it is shown, these sides are equal, means this both the triangles are congruent, triangle ABC congruent triangle DEF. With which criteria? Side. So which criteria has used here? So triangle ABC congruent triangle DEF, S congruence criteria. Okay, so this both the triangles are congruent by which criteria? SSS congruence criteria. Okay, so now let's see next example given. Now what is given in this triangle ZX? ZX means in this triangle ZX, this side is equal to RP with this side. Okay, then RQ. RQ means this side is equal to ZY, is equal to ZY with this side. Okay, and angle PRQ, see which angle means angle R. See PRQ, which angle, see which letter is in between of these R. So which angle? Angle R. Okay, so angle PRQ is equal to angle XZY means this angle Z. So these both the angles are equality shown. So triangle PQR congruent triangle XYZ with which criteria? See, with which criteria it will come? See, two sides and included angle. Which criteria? Two sides and included angle of this triangle are equal to the two sides of another triangle are included angle. Okay, so these both the triangles are congruent by SAS. See, side angle side criterion. Two sides and included angle of this triangle are equal to the corresponding two sides and included angle of another triangle. Okay, so these both the triangles are congruent by which criterion? Side angle side. With which criteria? Side angle side. Which criterion? SAS, side angle side congruence criterion. So now let's see next example. Given angle MLN, angle MLN means this angle. Okay, angle L. Okay, is equal to angle F, angle FGH means this both the angles are shown equal. Angle MLN, this angle is equal with FGH, means with G angle. Okay, means angle FGH. Okay, then next angle MMN means this angle is equal to the angle GFH, is equal to the angle GFH with this angle. Okay, so now these both the angles are shown equal. Then MN, this is side. MN, this side is equal to FG. See, FG with this side. Okay, so these both the triangles are congruent by which criterion, that we have to write. Okay, now if you will observe here, two angles and included side it is given here. Okay, two angles of these triangles, two angles and included side, it is equal to the two angles and included side of another triangle. Okay, so these both the triangles are congruent by which criterion? Angle, side, angle. Which criterion? A, S, A, congruence criterion. Why A, S, A? Because angle, side, angle means two angles and included side are equal to the another triangles, two angles and included side. So these both the triangles are congruent by A, S, A congruence criteria. Okay, now let's solve next example. Given EB. EB. Okay, EB means this side is equal to the DB is equal with this side. Okay, means this both the sides are equal shown. Okay, then AE. AE means this side equal with BC. This side is equal with BC. Okay, with this side. Okay, and angle A. Angle A is equal to angle C. Because why? Both of them are 90 degree. Okay, each of them are 90 degree. Angle A and angle C are 90 degree. Now this both the triangles, it is shown congruent. See, so triangle ABE congruent triangle CDB. This both the triangles are congruent by which criterion? See, this both the triangles are right angle triangle. Its hypotenuse CBE and BD are equal, and one side of this triangle and this triangles, this side are shown equal. Means this both the triangles are congruent by RHS congruence criterion. What is the RHS congruence criterion? It says the triangle should be right angle. Okay. Hypotenuse should be equal and one of the side, it should be equal. Any, now this side and this side, it is shown equal. So this both the triangles are congruent by which criteria? RHS congruence criteria. Okay, so this both the triangles are congruent by RHS congruence.